how many episodes are in Top Gear 2018. The new series of the popular BBC motoring program will feature a total of 6 episodes, each an hour long. Upcoming episodes of Top Gear will be airing on a weekly basis over several consecutive weeks. Top Gear Telly is back. The world's biggest motoring show returns to your screens Sunday the 25th of February with an all-new 6-part series, starring Matt LeBlanc, Chris Harris, Rory Reid and a veritable cornucopia of motor vehicles new and old. Read an article on the show's official website. The preview went on to state, there will be speed. There will be noise. There will probably be several occurrences of driving into things that shouldn't be driven into. When will Top Gear 2018 start? When is the next episode of Top Gear 2018 released? Top Gear Episode 1 aired last week and the second installment will be on BBC Two on Sunday, March 4th at 8 p.m. The second episode will focus on vehicles more suited to rough terrain than roads. A synopsis for the next installment reads, Matt LeBlanc and Chris Harris head into the Californian woods to test off-road toys and hunt for Bigfoot. Rory Reid invents the sport of reverse camera racing, while Chris tests the new McLaren 720S. Lee Mack is this week's studio guest. Top Gear 2018 review. Her and the Top Gear 2018 presenters. Friends star Matt LeBlanc is returning, along with Chris Harris and Rory Reid. There's also appearances and insight from racing drivers Sabine Schmitz and Eddie Jordan. The enigmatic Stig will be featuring in the new series of Top Gear as usual. How to watch Top Gear 2018 online. UK fans of the show can stream the new series live on BBC Two via BBC iPlayer. Alternatively, viewers can watch episodes on the video on demand service following transmission, as well as the fast cars and hilarious antics. This year Top Gear will see the hosts debating the best SUV, go on an all-American road trip and explore Japanese car culture. Top Gear airs on BBC Two on Sundays at 8 p.m.